thing I would like to say is that was Stephanie Mills' home. Stephanie Mills' home, the official video from the YouTube channel. Home. Home. On this channel, because it is an awakening, I did a video called Starseed. When I think of home, I think of a place with love overflowing. I wish I was there. I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. We're going to tie that into today's lesson because I'm going to touch Starseed today. But I'm going to touch Starseed by giving you a few traits. Because each day I want it to be something new and exciting to learn. So I'm going to shake it up. Give you some scriptures. Give you some green tablet. Give you some Starseed. Give you some manifestation, some herbs, some candles, some tarot. I'm going to try to shake it up for you and give you different things to eat upon. I did a video in which I talked about mysticism. I talked about the Egyptians, the Greeks, Hermes, what they believed. About the IT, the IT, the great force. Right now, in science, they're looking at cosmic dust. They're talking about Orion. Orion. So since Orion will be visible, the moon of Orion, around November. Since they should be visible around that time. Why don't I teach you a little bit about Orion? So when you're scrolling your channels and when you hit Netflix and Netflix says Orion, you can have a better understanding of Orion besides what they want you to know. Okay? Because this is an enlightenment channel. And I believe the more you know, the further you go. And I'm talking about in this direction. Okay? Towards God. I'm going to open up Bonnie B's spiritual vitamin today with who is Orion? Orion was considered to be one of the most significant and noticeable constellations in the known universe. His name spans right back to ancient Greek mythology, but is also associated with an Egyptian pharaoh of the 5th dynasty named Unas. In the legend, the Orion constellation represents a courageous hunter whose pride was his ultimate demise. Pride before the fall. Famous for bragging that he was the slayer of all wild animals, he was actually killed by a scorpion. Insect. I'm laughing at covering my mouth because great was he, the warrior Orion. Great. Took down by a scorpion. That big. is the place where masculine and feminine consciousness integrate together, the yin and the yang. Okay? Orion. Extreme aspects of both had to be experienced by beings inhabiting this star system. So those of you who are from the galaxy of Orion, who may be awakened, who may not be, this, for this integration, the feminine aspects was more emotional, spiritual, and psychic, yet ended up suppressing her own purpose for the benefit of the whole. So in the star seed of Orion, there's a lot of Orions out there. And one of the things that God blessed you with is the feminine aspects of your emotional, spiritual, and psychic abilities. But you're suppressing them. When you understand that every one of you Orions out here have a masculine and a feminine energy, you have to, in order to be balanced. You ain't running around here half. No, God don't want that way. You're balanced. You have both. That's how come you have some men who have maternal instincts. It's the feminine aspect energies. Some that are nurturing. Feminine aspect energies. Okay? That nurturing is feminine. That nature is masculine. Yin and yang. Nurture versus nature. Anyway, moving forward. The masculine aspect was of service to self, believing that individuality was the key. So he separated himself. Extreme aspects of both of these can lead to darkness and negativity. In your life. Okay. So there are those of you who are out there that are Orions that are going through this. That's why I said you gotta strip naked on this channel. You gotta strip naked. Because I'm about to tell you some stuff about yourself so that you can wake up. In order for me to wake you up, I got to expose you to you. I ain't exposing you to the world. I'm exposing you to you. For you to do self-examination in the mirror. For you to look at yourself and say, man, there are times that I can see this getting ready to happen before it happened. Man, there is a lot of negative energy in my house. Man. I have been doing that. I do have psychic abilities that I've been denied. Wake up. Wake up. You're not crazy. A lot of people don't understand that there are a lot of people out here in this society who are on medications, who have been diagnosed as bipolar, multiple personality disorders. Now, I'm not saying that all of them ain't true. Please don't get it twisted. But what I am saying is that some of those spirits are caught on the in-between. They went to expose who they were walking on this planet that God don't know about. Don't get it twisted. You're here because he allowed you to be here. Because you ain't have nothing to do with it. Because we tell you, God is such a fair God that he reigns on the just and the unjust alike. God's raindrops don't hit all the good people and miss all the bad people. He rain on you both. That's the kind of God he is. He's the kind of God that he's giving you an opportunity now to get it together. Get it together. He's giving you all the resources that he can think of, throwing them in your direction, hoping that you go ahead and grab it while he's giving it to you, because it's going to come a season when it ain't even going to be allowed to be had. Because it's going to be pure wickedness. Wickedness does not like the light. God will remove the light. The light will be at no one's disposal. Because it will be moved. So understand. Understand. He that has ears. Hear with his mind's eye, his intuitive eye. Let him understand the things of God. For God is here to give you wisdom and knowledge and understanding that you may navigate through your constellation in life. The more advanced societies which develop in the constellation Orion use technology to control beings on mental, emotional, and spiritual levels. The more advanced societies which developed in the constellation of Orion used technology to control beings on mental and emotional and spiritual levels. They could even control the astral body of the newly deceased. Solidifying their control over social memories and consciousness. The constellation. They have a powerful way of inspiring people to align with the universe. Both the female or feminine and the male or masculine races originate currently right here on planet Earth and star seeds. So, well, what are some of the Orion star seeds traits? Time for self-examination, people. Here we go. The traits of the starseed Orion are as follows. They are scientific beings, intrigued by all things science, astronomy, genetics, chemistry. They're very intelligent, mostly driven by mental, but not emotional beings. So they love the intellect. They like the way the mind works. They're here to learn. Orion, this is why you're here. This is why God sent you here. Pay attention. Orion, you are a mental but not an emotional person. You like to sit and figure out all the whys and ifs. You need to have it mentally and intellectually accurate. You are sent here because you need to learn how to love. And you need to learn to experience, not just know about, but actually live in the moment of experience these emotions. You have a great sense of humor, and you can even be the life of the party. You're very optimistic. You're an opinionated individual. You don't sway on their perspective very easily. You're a jack of all trades. You have knowledge on an array of topics. You are self-controlled. You may come off cold, but it's unintentional. You're able to work with different forms of technology easily. Most of you are entrepreneurs. You are very task-oriented. And you often incarnate in Capricorn, Taurus, and Virgo. You are Earth sign. You have passion and things containing knowledge. And you hold logic above all else. Some of you have blue eyes, some of you have brown eyes, which draws many people into you. And that, my love, is the starseed Orion. Our starseed for today. Orion. From the constellation Orion. So, we know that this book of Enoch was written for the elect, who is us, during this generation. We know God got a plan for all things. So, we're going to trust the Almighty to lead and direct us. Teach us what we need to know. Give us passion and desire to use the fruits that He's given us. And we're going to keep on learning. This is Bonnie B's Spiritual Vitamin. If you like the video, give it your thumbs up.